At HNTB, we're currently experiencing a digital transformation right now. We are reorganizing around what we call digital infrastructure solutions, where we're really looking at leveraging technology and innovation in the infrastructure design community to reshape the way that we deliver our largest and most complex infrastructure projects. Some of the most exciting technologies for us are things like cloud-based solutions, web-based solutions, along with our software vendors who are bringing solutions to us, ACC Build and ArcGIS Online. They're allowing us to be more efficient in our delivery because we can provide a single pane of glass, real-time view, if you will, into our data for multiple stakeholders. No longer do we have to print PDFs. We can push things to the cloud, make that available to the broader stakeholder group, client, even to the public, along with providing data analytics now, complex dashboards that are now more intuitive, easier to understand for people who aren't GIS professionals or engineers. We're really looking to bring BIM and GIS together on all of our projects. One of the most exciting opportunities on a project that we're seeing right now is in California, where they're looking to connect 21 counties for BART Transit Agency. And we're looking at how can we analyze data to help find those underserved communities and then apply that to our design to find solutions to provide them access. We're using these tools like BIM integrated with GIS to deliver our projects differently, but to deliver them so that they live on beyond construction. We're really looking at all phases of the project lifecycle now and how we can use these tools to support construction, even operations and maintenance and the ownership beyond the normal handover of an asset. This partnership, specifically with Autodesk and Esri, where we're able to now connect BIM and GIS more seamlessly, this really is allowing us to deliver our projects in a new way. It's allowing us to reach out to broader stakeholders in a more meaningful way. Maybe that's with our client, maybe that's with the public. That's new for us, and that's a really exciting opportunity that we see going into the future.